Henri Matisse, Spanish woman with a tambourine. In 1908 to 1909, Matisse created a series of female portraits. The models, including both professional sitters and the artist's acquaintances, distinguished themselves by their self-confidence, a direct look, devoid of coquetry, and expressive facial features. Perhaps they looked this way because just at that time, Matisse was in a relationship with the artist Olga Meerson. Her appearance and character corresponded to all these qualities. The picture, Spanish Woman with a Tambourine, belongs to this series. In addition to the fact that it embodies a collective image of all the female qualities that the artist had always appreciated and preferred to find in his models, this is another portrait with a bright, exotic flavor. By the time of its creation, Matisse had not yet had a chance to visit Spain. It happened a little later, in 1910, and the girl in the picture was not from this country. According to some information, she was a gypsy, and the other, an Italian. Matisse sought to achieve the resemblance to the nationality stated in the title of the canvas with the help of a characteristic costume consisting of a mottled blouse, a cropped jacket with embroidery, and a red skirt. The traditional hairstyle and spirited pose of the model are the final accents of the expressive Spanish image. A burning shade of black and sharp color contrasts also emphasize it. The distinctive dark contour of the pictures of that period often made them look strange and even aggressive to the public. For example, Girl with a Black Cat, portrait of Matisse's daughter, really horrified the guests of the collector Sarah Stein, who bought the canvas. And The Girl with the Green Eyes aroused resentment of the public at the exhibition in Paris in 1910 and in London at the end of the same year. Although the girl with tulips is sitting, modestly crossing hands on her lap, she seemed insane to the visitors of the Shukin House in Moscow. Nevertheless, the Russian collector bought out the Spanish Woman with a Tambourine as soon as it appeared in the Paris Art Gallery Bernheim June. Before leaving for Moscow, Spanish Woman was exhibited at the Spring Salon d'Independant of the Independent in 1909. And, on arrival in Russia, it became a part of the ensemble of the famous pink drawing room in Shukin's house.